Steps for creation of groups in Tally. Switch to Masters. Click on Account Info. In Account Info menu, select Groups. Select Single Group. Click on Create option. Group creation window appears on the screen. Here type the name of the group. For example, Fees account. Fees. So here Tally displays predefined 28 list of groups. You can select the groups. So right now I am selecting here as a primary groups. This group is not in the list. So when you select a new groups, the nature of group displays four types: assets, expenses, income and liabilities. So fees here I select as a income. Leave rest of the details no and press Ctrl plus A to create a new group.